Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Aidan and I'm playing Killzone Shadowfall
Before.
Let's get into the gameplay. Stay safe, be positive, be kind. Share your positive and kindness to everyone you know. That would be pretty amazing. So we have to go this way, yeah. Oh.
First thing, we need to get you below. Make your way over to the launch tower. Stop one of the scarabs. You can ride it down into the canyon.
Hold up, I might have something.
Find two new islands and eliminate him. Need to find a way to down in the container canyon.
Hey,
was this right or wrong? Is the question. Collectibles controller.
Zeus, this is 1-8. Do you read me? Over. Zeus, come in. Over.
You never call that thing. Yeah.
Thank you.
Let's go. On that position.
Control, Reaper 1, Lockstat, Container City. Status, no contact.
Understood.
Advance a report. Out.
Militia numbers are growing. Black Hand Muffins are everywhere.
We're wasting our time down here. None of these commoners will talk to us. They bow down to Tira now.
If Asari doesn't act soon, we all may be doing that soon.
Came in
traitors. Thrown out by four governments.
Radio confirmed. She's heading this way. Stand by to engage. Understood. I have the foreground covered.
Be careful.
Than the weapon you hold!
Yeah, but how am I going to get there is the question. Game? Show me a sign. Hello? Hello, game? No. Oh.
I'm gonna rip your heart out.
Enough! You were supposed to wait.
We have waited 20 years. We are sick of waiting. Besides, I am giving them a taste of what is to come.
And without me, you would not have that opportunity. What awaits them here on Helgen is my doing. Remember that.
Maybe I should try counting to 10 next time.
Don't worry. Your use outweighs your recklessness. When the time comes, you will be needed to deliver the weapon.
I am honored. And when will it be ready?
Soon. The little mouse is here, hard at work. That's right, Vecten. Massar's talents aren't going to waste. Only now, she's focused on eliminating a different race. Yours. That's better. This is what happens when you blow things up. We come snooping around for us.
Do what you came to do, assassin. Make your country proud.
Did he die?
Pulsar, 1-8. Tiran is dead. Repeat. Tiran is dead.
Copy that, 1-8. I knew I could count on you. Get yourself to the extraction site now.
Okay, we have to go down. Oh. How am I? Get to the extraction point, which is over there. I don't have anything with me. Okay, it is, and I can't run either. And now I am okay. Why I can't run?
Got me cornered, sir. I'm not getting out.
Damn it! Know what's coming, soldier!
I've been here before, sir.
I tried to jump, but I couldn't. So
we have your contact. There's no use holding out. It's the use fighting. He told us everything. Vector has let you down. Her power is waning. She's inferior. Take this opportunity to reflect on your behavior. I hope you are more helpful in their return.
We haven't got much time. I'm not going to harm you. The attack on Vecta had nothing to do with us. I want to end this, not start another war. Now tell me, who is Tyrion working with?
Untie me.
You are not in a position to bargain. Who is it?
Stahl. Jorhan. Stahl. He's on Helgen. You gave him Massar. She's building him a weapon. Vectans. Half-breeds. Everyone dies. Including you.
under orders. I expected you to follow them.
How could you? What Mazar did on that ship was an abomination. She deserves punishment. I'll kill her myself if I have to.
Please spare me the melodrama. You are talking about things you cannot possibly understand.
What has Stahl promised you? Power?
He has promised us a home. And the survival of our people. At last we have a chance to negotiate from a position of strength. As we've always wanted. As we deserve.
Not like this. Have you forgotten the blood that runs through my veins?
How dare you question me?
I will be killed no matter who is targeted.
Be quiet at once.
Oh, Mother, please, I...
Never call me that!
You make no demands of me.
That was a mistake you never should have done.
Guards, I'm having you sent away, where you'll be safe.
Wait! No! Mother, please! Don't do this!
How curious to think we were once the same race. And now you're the enemy. Shouldn't feel anything. But I do.
Keep him alive.
Whoopsie! That must be so. The agent!
Can you hear me? Wake up.
Where am I?
You've been moved.
Sinclair, I have to warn him.
No, there's no time. Just follow my instructions and I'll get you out of here. I'll protect you. There's one shot to get you out. This is it.
Where are you?
I'm close. Listen, we haven't got time for this. You need to do as I say. Wait. You'll never make the jump. Give me a second to hack the storage controls. There. Now move. Climb across the containers. You'll have to take a running jump at it.
Container up ahead.
I knew where I was going.
I'm helping you get out.
That's what I'm finding hard to believe.
I don't take pleasure in killing my own people to save you, Marshal. So if you don't believe my words, then believe my actions. You've got two more guards up ahead. I've accessed their radio frequency. It's sporadic, but I'll relay what I can.
Tempest 3-5, you're directed to check zone 4. I've lost contact with Tempest 3-3. They were investigating suspicious activity. Advance a report.
Understood.
That's probably just interference.
Keep going.
Wait, where am I going? Are you there?
Attention all guards. We have a code red in Sector 7. Possible escape team.
Get out of here alive. No one ever does.
You make a habit of disobeying orders.
Well, well.
I've never handed over Masar. As long as she's alive, they'll use her. Both sides. We have to move. They find you out here, you're dead.
Give me a gun. Give me a gun.
We need to get off the streets. It's not gonna take long for them to figure out what's happened. We need to get as far away as possible before they do. There's an old smuggler's route we can use.
Oh, she's a sniper. What do you want me to do, lady?
Vecten, half of you. Do you know him?
I learned very early on not to ask that question. I know what I am, Kellen, and I'm not ashamed. All that matters to me is my people.
You could help your people. Vasari could as well. She seems more interested in war.
Vasari's doing this because she doesn't think she has a choice. If you attack, she will not back down. And why should she? She'd be defending her people, their home. This is all we have. You have to tell your people to stand down. We can't let this happen, Kellen, not again. It's innocent people who pay with their lives.
Is all this human people? Oh my gosh. Must be disaster.
Can't waste any more time. Let's get you up and running.
Up and running? Yeah, sure. How do I get up and running?
Network. You'll be able to hack automata and designate targets. Put a marker on that grate and we'll see if it works.
I am still trying to mark on that gray. I don't get it. Place the mark the vent. Which vent? Ah, okay.
Cover fire, just mark a target and leave the rest to me. Let's
who's
test the hack.
Who's
try
that?
On this spider mine. Now, hack this spider bot.
Wow, this is pretty impressive. This is my robot.
Another one. Use the window. Get it to the other side of the door.
Yesterday saw the military conduct a training exercise across several districts. Gunfire and explosions were let off in an attempt to make the exercise as realistic as possible. Duhelgen congratulates you for your courage and knows in the eventuality of an attack on our soil, you would respond just as bravely.
Why we're doing this. Sinclair trusts you. He's the one that you need to convince. The VSA are running things. Vector will follow his lead.
What makes you think you can trust me?
I can't. But I know you don't want your people to die, and I can trust that. Keep heading for the wall. I'll take the higher ground and cover you. Tell me what to shoot.
Oh, she is good. Camouflage.
Designated.
Follow my lead and we'll get through this. You're clear.
Target sighted.
He's down.
He's marked.
Attention! By order of Security Protocol 669, the citywide curfew is active. Violators will be subject to arrest. Vacate the street immediately.
Marking.
They're attracting the bridge. Time to get across.
Control Wing 2. I'm hearing fire at Sector 4. Region 2.
Take a shot.
Having trouble dispersing units.
Neutralized.
Manual station and wait for an update.
Enemy marked.
Enemy down.
Take him out.
Killed.
Disaster. Disaster.
I'll be at Overwatch. Mark anything you need help dealing with. We need to get to Containment Center 37. Follow my lead and we'll get through this. They're attacking the bridge. We need it to get across.
Get my mark.
Where am I heading? Over there, okay, I see.
I can't override the system. The controls need to be destroyed. Hack a spider mine. It's the only way to override the road to the other side.
The citywide curfew is active. Violators will be subject to arrest. Vacate the street immediately.
What? Come on.
What is this of?
It.
Insolence?
It wasn't me.
You're welcome.
Thanks. You're the guy they're looking for, aren't you? It's not much, but maybe it'll help.
Okay, everyone, hope you enjoyed the gameplay. Thank you for watching. See you in the next episode. Bye.